Lemieux up across center. Waved it off. He's okay. Just got rid of it. In back of the net. Lemieux's out front. It's jammed in the side. Score! 4-0 Pittsburgh with 6:45 left in the second period.
Looked to me like Jagr came out from behind the net and tried to wrap around. Now, whether it hit Hayward and went in, a North Star defenseman went in, or another Pittsburgh player went in, only the replay will tell us. Jagr, 6'68", roaring in, grabs the puck right here after he fends off Shane Cherla, throws it in front, and it looks like Bob Errey got his stick on it. So Jagr gets his fifth assist of the finals, which breaks a record for the assists in the finals by a rookie. The old record was 4. The new one, Jaromir Jagr, with 5.